ensuring that the infrastructure of the internet remains open and neutral so that it can't be used by the most repressive forces, whether they be government or corporate forces, to restrict availability of information and turn the internet into something that it's that serves their purposes rather than is neutral and is able to serve everyone's purposes.